Welcome to China's $42 billion Hell Tunnel Project, an ambitious megaproject which sent shockwaves through global engineering communities. Explore this mysterious underground passageway as we uncover its construction challenges and technological marvels, witnessing their effects on local communities, transportation infrastructure development in China, and sustainable practices around the globe as we travel. Come with us as we uncover an engineering masterpiece shrouded in darkness defying gravity, while leaving an indelible mark on the world stage. This monumental undertaking could leave you breathless. China's $42 billion Hell Tunnel, officially known as Dazhushan Tunnel, has caught international attention and become its latest mega project to capture public opinion. Situated in Sichuan Province, in mountainous terrain, this 8.5-kilometer highway tunnel serves as evidence of China's continued technological advances and ambitious infrastructure initiatives. Not only being an engineering marvel, but also standing as a testament to China's commitment and determination towards bettering life of its people. Construction on the Hell Tunnel started in 2010 and finished 6 years later in 2022, despite facing numerous difficulties, showing Chinese engineers and construction workers' determination and creativity in meeting every challenge of its complex endeavor. Connecting Chengdu and Chongqing cities through reduced travel times between them, an integral component of China's wider transportation network designed to connect major urban centers for more efficient movement of both people and goods across its vastness, connecting major Chinese cities better through more reliable networks aimed at better linking major urban centers. Connecting major Chinese cities via high-speed railway is this impressive tunnel project. During its construction, the Hell Tunnel faced extraordinary difficulties due to harsh weather, unpredictable terrain and altitude issues, landslides and rockfalls while contending with thin air supply limitations and limited oxygen. Yet its completion within 12 years stands as a testament to this project's tremendous accomplishment. China has shown itself capable of successfully undertaking complex infrastructure projects through the successful completion of both Dazhushan Tunnel and Hell Tunnel projects, serving as examples for other nations and being sources of national pride to Chinese people alike. Both projects showcases China's engineering skill as well as commitment to improving transportation infrastructure to benefit citizens of its nation. As we go deeper into this engineering marvel, the Hell Tunnel, its state-of-the-art safety features, its impact on local and regional communities, as well as wider implications of this mega project for China's transportation infrastructure development, we will consider its numerous impact. The Dazhushan Tunnel, commonly referred to as Hell Tunnel in China, stands as an impressive engineering achievement that showcases China's expertise in large infrastructure projects. Construction required overcoming numerous difficulties associated with harsh weather, rugged terrain, and altitude. Yet Chinese engineering and construction workers utilize advanced construction methods and equipment in order to finish this impressive undertaking successfully in 12 years. One of the key innovations used during construction of Hell Tunnel was tunnel boring machines, or TBMs. TBMs allowed workers to quickly drill through mountains more efficiently, while also helping ensure structural integrity during excavation, protecting workers and guaranteeing long-term durability of this underground passageway. Alongside TBMs, the construction team utilized advanced techniques such as controlled blasting. This involves using explosives precisely and safely in order to break rocks without causing significant structural damage to nearby structures. This allowed workers to quickly clear large amounts of rocks and debris off the site, quickly and safely. Sichuan Province was known for its harsh mountain weather conditions, making the construction team's task increasingly challenging. Heavy rainfalls, landslides, and rockfalls frequently occurred, making it challenging for workers to complete their duties safely. To combat this challenge, the team closely monitored weather patterns and adjusted work schedules accordingly, so as to guarantee maximum productivity and safety. Another challenge faced by the construction team was adapting to working conditions at Dazhushan Mountain Range's high altitude and thin air, where workers endured physical demands while working long hours underground tunnels. To address this problem, strict safety protocols were put in place along with adequate training programs, as well as giving enough time for workers to acclimatize. Safety was of utmost concern during construction and operation of Dazhushan Tunnel, commonly referred to as Hell Tunnel, to guarantee its long-term security for workers as well as travelers alike. The project team meticulously planned and installed cutting-edge safety systems to guarantee long-term protection of both. One of the key safety features in Hell Tunnel is its advanced ventilation system. Proper ventilation is crucial in such an expensive tunnel to maintain air quality and avoid gas buildup. Its design ensures constant airflow even in emergencies like fire and other events, decreasing risk to drivers and passengers who use its length. Hell Tunnel's facilities go far beyond ventilation. In addition to escape routes and emergency telephones, which are strategically positioned along the length for quick user access during emergencies, escape routes lead users quickly out of the tunnel tunnel into safety zones outside, while emergency phones facilitate immediate communication with emergency services in case of need. Hell Tunnel's roadway surface is also well lit and maintained to ensure driver safety. Adequate illumination decreases accident risks by improving visibility, while regular maintained road surfaces help avoid uneven or slippery areas that could potentially result in incidents. Additionally, the tunnel is monitored with an advanced surveillance system equipped with cameras and sensors that use real-time video monitoring to identify any suspicious activities or potential hazards, providing real-time tracking and quick responses should any issues arise in its corridors. Dajushan Tunnel, commonly referred to as Hell Tunnel, has had an immense positive influence on local communities of Sichuan Province and beyond. Construction of this tunnel has resulted in improvements to transportation, economic opportunities, and quality of life issues among its residents. Hell Tunnel has quickly proven its worth as an instant benefit of travel between Chengdu and Chongqing, cutting travel time from several hours down to just 1 hour between these cities, making travel simpler for work, pleasure, or family visits alike. Hell Tunnel has also opened doors for local residents to find employment, with increased connectivity resulting in greater demand for services such as hotels, restaurants, and gas stations along the highway. As a result, new businesses have emerged to facilitate local economic expansion. Dajushan Tunnel has not only revolutionized transportation infrastructure in this region, but has also brought great prosperity and enrichment for local residents, creating new economic opportunities, improving tourism experiences, and expanding access to essential services, leaving an indelible mark on local communities in this part of China. China has demonstrated its dedication to sustainable development with the Dajushan Tunnel, or Dajushan Dian Tunnel in Yunnan Province, or Hell Tunnel. Through construction and operation of this underground passageway between Chengdu and Chongqing has seen carbon emissions reduced while also minimizing environmental impacts during construction. Hell Tunnel has significantly cut emissions produced by vehicles traveling between Chengdu and Chongqing by providing direct routes through mountainous terrain, relieving drivers from having to navigate steep mountain roads that consume fuel more quickly and increase emissions, helping create cleaner air in the region and meet China's goal of decreasing its overall carbon footprint. As part of their project team, when building the tunnel, they took steps to reduce environmental impact. These include measures such as waste reduction, recycling of materials, and protecting local wildlife. Construction teams were trained in environmentally conscious practices so as to safeguard as much natural landscape and ecosystem integrity as possible during construction. Hell Tunnel's advanced ventilation system plays an essential part in keeping its environment healthy by regularly circulating fresh air and filtering pollutants out, contributing towards cleaner environments within. The Dajushan Tunnel has significantly enhanced relationships between Chengdu and Chongqing through improved connectivity and economic cooperation between these cities. Furthermore, regional integration and growth has been fostered thanks to this tunnel project. Chengdu and Chongqing now enjoy improved transportation links that make working and doing business together much simpler, leading to greater collaboration and sharing resources, ideas, and expertise that is driving economic development in both cities. Companies based in one city now more easily have access to markets, suppliers, and customers located elsewhere, reducing transportation costs while improving operational efficiencies for increased economic development in both regions. The Hell Tunnel has also helped facilitate cultural and knowledge sharing between Chengdu and Chongqing, with residents from each city easily traveling between them to experience its history, culture, and local attractions. This enhanced cultural exchange promotes mutual understanding among residents as they experience each city's rich heritage, cultivates new friendships, and establishes a sense of oneness between these cities. Furthermore, the tunnel has had enormously beneficial impact on regional cooperation in areas like education, healthcare, and environmental protection. Thanks to better connectivity between both cities' institutions and organizations, institutions and organizations in both cities can now collaborate more efficiently, sharing resources such as knowledge and best practices, as well as best services. Innovative solutions and resource use more efficiently, resulting in superior services, and increased resource usage resulting in enhanced services, innovative solutions, and increase in resource efficiency. Dajushan Tunnel required cutting-edge technology and an experienced workforce for completion. Drilling through mountains was essential in creating a secure tunnel, requiring considerable planning, preparation, and execution timeframe. Utilizing cutting-edge technology was instrumental to successfully completing this tunnel on time while meeting safety standards. Tunnel boring machines, or TBMs, played an invaluable role in excavating it more quickly while improving accuracy during excavation, while advanced construction techniques like controlled blasting with dynamite were utilized for safe removal of large amounts of rock debris safely and quickly. The project team used cutting-edge equipment and materials to ensure long-term durability and safety of the tunnel, such as advanced ventilation systems to maintain air quality, while modern lighting and communication systems were implemented to enhance driver convenience and enhance driver safety. Construction of the Dazhushan Tunnel has had a far-reaching economic ramifications for the region by improving transportation between Chengdu and Chongqing and creating more opportunities and jobs in both locations. It has greatly boosted local economies across southwestern China. Better transportation has enabled businesses to more cost-effectively and conveniently transport goods and materials between Chengdu and Chongqing, thus leading to new businesses emerging and industry flourishing in both cities, creating jobs while aiding regional economic development. Furthermore, shorter travel times between them has enhanced resource distribution as well as supply chains, as well as market access opportunities for both cities' businesses. Hell Tunnel has had an extraordinary positive influence on tourism and its surrounding region. Travel through its beautiful mountain landscape has quickly become one of the region's premier tourist attractions. Improved accessibility allows tourists to easily visit Chengdu and Chongqing attractions more readily, creating additional demand for services such as hotels, restaurants, and gas stations along the highway, spurring job creation among residents as well as economic stimulation in general. The Dazhushan Tunnel symbolizes China's commitment to environmental sustainability through infrastructure projects designed with energy efficiency in mind and with minimal environmental impacts. The tunnel aligns perfectly with China's larger goal of creating a greener future. One of the major environmental advantages of the tunnel lies in its reduced carbon footprint of travel between Chengdu and Chongqing. Vehicles no longer need to traverse mountainous terrain, leading to decreased emissions and cleaner air in the region, contributing not only to healthier local ecosystems, but helping China reach its greenhouse gas reduction goals as a whole. At the Hell Tunnel construction sites, every effort was taken to minimize environmental disruption during its creation. This included carefully managing waste, protecting local wildlife, and employing best construction practices that minimize ecological disruption. Furthermore, advanced technologies and techniques were utilized by construction teams so as to complete projects efficiently while minimizing ecological disruptions. Dazhushan Tunnel has made a lasting mark on global transportation infrastructure development as an exemplary piece of cutting-edge technology and innovative engineering design applied to transportation infrastructure projects. Its completion exemplified the potential impactful effects it could have worldwide and eco-friendly networks of transport infrastructure. Hell Tunnel has proven the effectiveness of advanced construction techniques, such as tunnel boring machines, and controlled blasting in creating safe and reliable tunnels through challenging terrain. These technologies may also be applied to other infrastructure projects worldwide to enable more ambitious transport networks to be constructed. Hell Tunnel has demonstrated the significance of taking ecological considerations into infrastructure projects, thanks to its advanced ventilation system, reduced carbon footprint, and limited ecological impact during its construction phase. As an exemplar for future efforts aiming to balance economic expansion with environmental protection, collaboration among multiple government agencies, private companies, and local communities was central to helping build Hell Tunnel successfully, despite various construction-related challenges. Its design provided invaluable lessons that other countries should follow when planning large infrastructure projects. Furthermore, this approach enabled completion within budget and timeline constraints imposed upon it by project authorities. Hell's Tunnel's positive economic, job creation, and quality of life impact is a testament to its infrastructure development potential and can serve as an inspiration to other nations seeking to enhance transportation networks and stimulate economic development.